I will soon get confirmation because I got my phone here with me that we are live. I'm just gonna wait that confirmation, but meanwhile, hello viewers, Science Service here, back with another Skyrim episode. Now, yeah, we're carrying on from last time. We are only just gotten out of the Dread Prison. I did that off camera because of the hilariously long loading time it actually takes to get out. Right, so I did say I was going to be killing more dragons, but then I'm thinking, now we do the Dark Brotherhood thing quickly. That's cleared, so we're going to be fine. Titus Main and his stuff, Titus Septon, and then obviously the main, which, for the Dark Brotherhood questline, which I'm going to be beginning, we will end that dynasty. That's where Shadowmane appears.
What is the music of life?
It is silence, my brother. Even though you only hear it twice during the whole thing, I just love the sound of the doors, like the voice acting use of the doors. That's creepy and I love it.
Ah, at last. Well, this, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Now, down to business. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. But I do realize murder is obviously a very you can run, obviously, but you'll still have a price. If the guard accepts, you can serve your time in a cell or pay your back. But there is another option. Some members of the Thieves Guild in Riften can get their bounties for a price. Something to think about.
Again, to the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. The sweetie like a sweetie. Oh yes, how about some beetle? Oh yes, please, kind sir. My mom and papa left me all alone.
Do I have dragon soul? I do.
Your targets are the beggar Narfi an ex-Miller named Enodius Papias. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. You've got people to kill, my friend. Best to get to it.
Yep. Increase my alteration. I'll go to Iverstead first. Do that contract. Stone of Barazire. That increases my carry weight as well as my stamina, which also increases my carry weight, so I'll select that and of much importance for Kalolos, so I'm going to leave him. Where's Inigo? I wanna know if he's I'll probably find out soon enough if we got anything else from us.
If you do not mind, when we have a Langley's house would be a bad idea, though. What I want to discuss concerns him. And be rudely interrupted by a wolf attack or some such? Any peaceful an inn or a home would be preferable. Good. It is not a pressing issue, just something I would like to hear your opinion on.
Okay, so instead of doing what I was going to do originally, I will go quickly to my private tower in Helgen and go and speak with Inigo about what he wants to speak to me with. Oh, and apparently also there's something left up in the tower for me from all the completion and stuff. I'll soon figure out all the ins and outs and murderous plots. Hopefully a modded player home works for this composition with Inigo.
Something on your mind? All set?
That is a lower level. I did not even know that. Further, but
speak to me. No, my mind is as empty as a beggar's purse.
Thank you.
we can guide you to defeat it.
Jodo. Right, no, that doesn't work out as a place I can do it. Will the plantation work out as a place I could do it? It seems I have a habit of encountering Khajiit followers for like the follower stuff, like for the Helgen stuff. I really liked having Jodo of all the others, mainly because his thing will get him a dog. Okay, this doesn't class the player home to do it in. So he recommended an inn as well. I'll do it at the inn at Iverstead then, because Iverstead's where I'm going to be doing the most. He wants to sit down, so.
Yeah.
Do I need to get him to sit down as well?
Something. What would you have me do? Yes. No. Whatever you say. What is on your mind? Yes. I have never been very good though. I enjoy writing songs.
Okay, I'm not understanding what I was supposed to do there then. So, instead of trying to figure it out more, I'm just going to move on a second. Well, I think I could purchase an actual player home, like Breeze Home, or... Yeah, I could. So I'll do that and then see if that sets him off. Freezing on me. Mineral. Clay deposit, that's not important right now. Target. Down. Great work, 47. Hitman jokes. I sheathed my weapon. I didn't even do it well. You caught me. I'll pay off my bounty. About to drift into a storm. Right, anyway. Enough of Bismarck. And more Dragon's Reach. Get. There's Lydia, who I prefer murdered at this point, but... Okay. Where is Preventus? I might use my free pass just to kill her.
I serve, yep, wonderful. Here's the key. Splendid. There's a house. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you.
Okay, I just spent more gold than I was supposed to, but
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Congratulations on becoming a family. This is a roomy place. It makes me want to sing and dance and chase my dreams.
I find Inigo very funny. Thankfully, I have ability to get rid of him without getting in trouble. While I'm here as well, where's Nazim?
Stolen goods you're carrying, then you're free to go.
Okay, turns out that that gives me a bounty in that location, wherever I do the stuff, so... In Windhelm, I've got a bounty for two people I've arrested. Wrong place, Inigo! Oh god. I need to restart my phone quickly. There we go. Is he within speaking? No, he isn't.
I am all ears. Thank you. Your hospitality is humbling. What is on your mind? I'm afraid not.
So I'll sit on the bench.
I am here for you. What would you have me do? Yes. It will be done. I am sorry. My friend, do you mind if I ask you something? Something troubling you? What's next?
I almost got it then. Yeah, I'm gonna have to ask him to move again.
What would you have me do? How can I help you, my friend? Whatever you say.
Maybe if I get him to sit on the chair, then speak with him after I've got him down on the chair twice, because
I decided I would end my life. Inside the cages, people were bound and gagged. It was locked tight. Suddenly, I felt a pain in my foot. I was in a flapping, pecking nightmare. I tried to get back in the water, but before I got a few steps, I was knocked unconscious. I awoke tied to a chair. There was a foul-smelling man studying me. I could hear the river nearby, but now I was in creatures of sort. Chicken and rabbit watched me from behind this man. He said he was going to make it useful. I did not like the sound of it. My options were limited. I unsheathed my claws and went to work on the ropes that held me to the chair. The man seemed to... He said he was a powerful wizard. Once transformed, he said I would want nothing but to... Yes, I asked why a bear or a mammoth would be too conspicuous. I told him if he turned me into... He told me that the change was not only physical. I would want to... He said he was using the... I had spied a wooden door in one wall that smelled rot. It burst open as I hit... I dodged his attack and ran up. There is only death that way, he yelled. Good, I replied. I've been seeking that all day. Yes. I ran for what seemed like forever. The floor... As I made for the staircase, there were too many Draugr to fight, so I concentrated on that dry, cracked finger. I realized this or no. I struggled to my feet. Yes, it was pretty amazing. I have not spent all that morning on dying. I wonder why the healer talked to you. Anyway, I reached the top of the stairs, first opened the hatch above, and stepped out into daylight. I was only a few hundred feet. I stared at the tree. I knew I... When I realized... You know the rest. Yes, it is. Living it made me the man you see before you. I'm thinking you are a good friend. Go ahead, ask away. Why not? Let me know when you are ready to move on. What is on your mind? What would you have me do? Yes. You're the boss. Yes, my friend.
God, I got it, but then couldn't... I'm gonna have to try again. Have to try again, what, doing it differently.
Yes, you lead, I follow.
I have to enter and exit.
To see you again. Hey, watch it.
There we go. Lydia disappeared. Oh, I got perk increase available. I don't use heavy armor, I use a light, so. Bit. I'm just kidding. courier service works quick. Ah, God, that's how much gold I've got left. Yeah. Shut up about Lydia's death. I don't care anymore. It was. No, it isn't.
Something on your mind? What would you have to do? Yes. Why don't you give those legs of yours a break? Join me. What is on your mind?
Okay, turns out I'm not going to be able to get it, so. Oh. I'll just head back to Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary and, Ah, it took me enough time to get halfway through the chorus of Swedish Pagans. God, Cicero.
I am the leader of this section. My word is law. Be clear on that.
Oh, yes, mistress. Perfect. You're the boss.
I do. And you must go to the
city of Markov to speak to the Apothecary's assistant. You'd probably find her in the Hex Cure when the shop's open. Bill's been burning her mouth. Once an ex-lover killed, she apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Mary. I need you to talk to her, set up a contract, carry it out. Anything else? Contract wish. Be professional. Represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Mary pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Does death not come to us all? Is it not a certainty? I am therefore honored to break the
congratulations. You slaughtered. Here's your payment.
Seems I do need to get like my 40,000 gold back. One way or another.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing. You're headed to the Hag's Cure, right? It's a good shop. And one more thing. Have fun. You'll be committing a dark deed, but there's no... You're only young once. Trust me, I know.
Being a 300-year-old vampire. No, I... I don't want to get rid of that, though, nor do I want to get rid of my sword. I'm keeping him alive when it comes to it.
Excuse me, my friend. You want to talk? All set. Thinking I'm soggy, but I... What would you have me do? I will aid you if I can. Mm-hmm. No, nothing at the moment.
Okay. I haven't actually gone to Markov yet. I'm gonna make sure I kill, that Wayland dude. Before he kills the person who's going to be murdered by him. Essentially going to murder a murderer. Which makes it all right. No, it doesn't. Doesn't make it all right. Can we skill? Yeah. Please. Oh God, hurry up, please. Do I need to bring the guitar back? You know what, I think from now on we should just cover the loading screen times by how far into Swedish papers I could get. Took a while for this loading screen to happen. Into Markov. Thank you. Right. There we go. Quickly pause it so I can put that down and that down and... quickly do one half of this mission, then decide whether or not it's time. Well, it'll be the time to end by then, but that's only if it takes multiple attempts. If not, I will discover the Dwarven Ruins, then we'll do some slashing with my sword and murder. Hello there. How modded is it? That's actually, it's only just like quests and a couple of new locations, and I've also got the Forgotten City. It's not like any texture sort of mods. Oh, and I've also got a couple of follower mods, which Inigo the Kanji, which I was trying to do stuff with to get more of the quest working earlier. That didn't work, but yeah, it's mainly that sort of stuff, because I didn't want to make the game already more unpredictable with new textures and stuff. It's already unpredictable on my PC. And I'm currently doing the Dark Brotherhood stuff of the normal quest lines though, because I don't have enough gold to take a boat out to one of the extended places, nor do I want to do the Beyond Skyrim stuff yet. But I can use the Bow of Shadows to help me with this assassination thing. Thank you, Creation Club. Just saying though, new viewer to this. Well, I believe you're new, because this is the first time I've ever been able to access Twitch chat during one of these. It is really difficult finding interesting mods that is safe for work. Like, Like, there were some quest lines that I'd liked, the look of description-wise, but then obviously couldn't use because this is going cross-upload to YouTube and stuff, and
served me a drink just a few nights ago. Susanna's the third. It's always, we're stretched thin as it is with a war. If you want that, I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it. Hold it there.
This is your distance. No, I'm going to keep preparing the body.
Hold it there. Excuse. Keep your distance.
Sorry. I thought I saw a fellow running away.
Hold it there.
Look at
your another one. I heard a scream and came running.
Very quickly do that assassination, then it's the end of the stream. Okay. Right then, so. Okay. I know, Dad, thank you. Yeah? You don't need to repeat it again! The end of the stream, viewers, because we've now done the half of the quest I want to do for the stream, and now